Poppin', ship it only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am about to prepare dinner tonight. I'm gonna do some hot spicy chicken wings and my way. And I'm also gonna do some scalloped potatoes. And I'm also gonna do a little bit of macaroni and cheese because I got one child that wants some macaroni and cheese, so I'm gonna do hers. And then I'm gonna do steamed broccoli. So make sure you like, share, subscribe at the end of this and just stay tuned and see how it ends. Thanks. Okay guys, so I have some spicy chicken wings right here. They're not spiced up yet. I'm about to doctor them up. I got some different seasonings right here popping off. I'm about to get them all together. And then the ending is gonna be the crushed red peppers and of course some jalapenos and onions. So I got the grease on the stove. It's really, really hot, so it's ready for them to get dropped in. The broccoli is right there. I got the pot for the macaroni. And I also got right here my water. It's already warmed and everything for the scalloped potatoes. And the oven is already on set. So let me get this together. I'm so playing a little bit. Get the seasoning up. All of these over there. Flip them a little bit. Whatever one didn't get on here, you just add some more to it. This is before you stick them inside the grease. Try not to make a mess with the rub. Whenever I get on the floor, I'll make sure not to be flipped. When I do these two ones, I'm going to slide it. They are going to be flat. The crushed red peppers are for the end. So now I'm about to drop these babies on in the grease. Hey guys. When they were holding, I cut them in half. Come down a little bit, baby. I love the fact that my baby. You don't want older patties, but you want to put this in it. So you put them in the house, make sure you load it back up. You won't be burned. You put it in half so it stretches and makes some wingings, which of course I already know that probably.
Anyways, we have some, okay, yes, it's in a box. I ain't about to cut up nothing. This is cool, nice, so I'm trying to do this kind of quick for the mothers out there that don't want to, you know, do too much. So I do have it in the box. These are the potatoes. So I'm about to put them inside the hot water. I already read the packaging and what to do. Let me know the oven is ready. They look like chips, don't they, guys?
I'm gonna do two of the boxes. I'm gonna do another teaspoon of butter. Cause I don't feel like it's enough. And these things flat. Give me the milk, B. I have my son help me out here with a little pop. Thank you.
Give me a shout out, please.
Okay. And then I'm gonna get the hot water.
Of course, you know why it's that color, because I haven't put in the same one with the milk in it. No, my water is not brown. Okay, so as you see, I got them all wet and moist.
That was a whole hearing.
I'm gonna do two of the boxes. So I'm gonna do another teaspoon of butter. because I don't feel like it's enough. And these things flat. Give me the milk, baby. I have my son help me out here with a little pot and pot. Give me a shot of that. Okay. And then I'm gonna get the hot water. Of course, you know why it's that color, because I have them put in the same one with the milk in it. No, my water is not brown. Okay, so as you see, I got them all wet and moist. I think that's 10 right there. Okay, guys, so I believe I put this in right away. Like, this ain't my first time making this, but it's gonna turn out good. I know what it is. So, this is the Parmesan. So here I am, I'm stirring it up with the Parmesan. Nothing like that. This one tastes really good once it's cooked. Scallops is always good. Scallops potatoes! Okay, so I believe I mixed them a little bit. That's what it says on the package there. Okay, guys, so I did everything the box told me to do, the milk, all that good stuff. So now I'm about to put it in the oven for 25 minutes. Can do this time. See? Now let's check these chicken wings out. That little baby.
Okay.
So now that I can. You there? Oh shoot, sorry. I told you it was gonna be a couple bloopers on here. Okay, so I got a bigger skillet. Because I need a bigger skillet. I got a little bit of water in it. Maybe I lied a little bit about, you know, it's gonna be a quick dinner. It ain't really a quick dinner, guys. Okay. But anyway, it's gonna be a slide. Okay, then I got these nice babies right here, jalapeno, for that hot cake that we want. Dry off my hands, see my hands is not. There we go. And you drop them in there. Drop them in there. And if you give a little juice, that's actually a good thing. I want these. I want the kids. My daughter in the back. And my aunt, she here, came out of town, and she's like, you know what? Don't put that on mine.
I think I'm good.
What y'all think? Need some more olive oil? Need some more? I need some more. Need some more fresh pepper. Okay, so I want these onions to really taste good and the saute is really good. So I'm gonna put some garlic. And I'm gonna put some flavor to make it even hotter.
Hotter than hot.
It's getting hot in here. So take off none of your clothes. We're not doing none of that. So what I'm going to do with this stuff is right now I'm going to get a small spoon so I can start stirring it. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some foil at the bottom of a pan that I got for the chicken wings so when they're done they can go in the pan. I'm gonna leave a little bit of chicken wings without the good old stuff. I don't know if this pan is big enough, but we're gonna work it out. So here I am. I'm turning over. Look at this. Look at these jalapenos and these onions, baby. Mm-hmm. Oh. I should have got more onions. Okay, I can actually cook these on low. Adding a little bit of bell pepper into mine. I just want to jazz it up just a little differently than what the Chinese people do, you know? They do a good job too, the Vietnamese and all that good stuff. But if y'all hear some cussing, please. Ignore it. It's my crazy aunt. Okay, so I'm also putting a little bit of yellow to make it have some color. So I got the little yellow in here, you know what I'm saying, the bell pepper. When I say this is not pretty delicious. It's about to be delicious. I'm about to put a little more juice. Hot. Y'all thinking the same thing on these ones. Hot. And a little bit more. Okay. Red pepper. It really depends on what you like. As far as the red pepper, you can put as much as you want. See the guys, the good on it. Mm-hmm. It's all gonna go on top of it. Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, so I'm pulling this out. Look at how the scallops is turning. They're turning actually really, really good. I'm gonna throw some of this good cheese in here. See, you gotta doctor it up when you want it to be really good and different.